Anon, you have autism. So don't try to understand normal people, 'cause you never will.